I think it definitely improves because it enhances the transaction to happen. It speeds up the processes. It's definitely working out in the developing world, but it has proven to be supportive in the progressive world already. And we see the impacts of this everywhere. And I think it's the Internet of Things is the future of Internet, where people will use less time and more efficiency, more productivity.